Hey guys, today we discuss topic about that. How you can promote your YouTube videos by using Facebook option. So everyone creating for Facebook page and we can promoting methods are there. So how will be promoting for YouTube channel by using Facebook pages? Here two methods we can use. Just we had opened the particular video. Just you can copy this option. Select your Facebook business page. Proper business page you have to create using for Facebook profile. Don't promote any video by using Facebook profile option. After this one, copy this, close this video. What are the video you're uploading? Just leave it. And make it for hashtag. So which channel will be here? The already you can prepare some hashtag will be into the Word document. After this one, so here in this, now click for post. This is the first one. So that you can promote in for YouTube option. Next one will be here. More options are will be here. Photo or video, get WhatsApp message, check-in, filling activity, tag sponsor. Here every option will be here in this option. You can use it for watch party also will be there. We can promote for your existing video on your Facebook page also. Now here, coming to main part, upload your photo and video here. So what are the video we have to promote in this option? We have to go for here. Particular video option in this. Upload in this particular page. In this video also, we have to use the in a particular things. So yeah, the major thing is called we have to add for the hashtags and major important is called add your thumbnail. So where you can design the thumbnail. So that is compulsory we have to place on the particular feature. So what the video will be here. So they're based on we have to promote info. Your particular option will be there and this. First option, we can update for title, description, and particularly will be playlist and the hashtags. The video will be here. After we can make it for thumbnail. After that, we have to use it for subtitle will be here in this option. Next option will be called polls will be created. The poll will be created in the particular seconds. Final one will be here. You can write in for polls. If you're not interested, cancel it. You can go for tracking option. We can use it for education. So related, we can add it here in this particular option. Next option will be, this is a very, very important. First of all, we publish now will be there, on time publish. And this video will be increase earning purpose for the through Facebook and to getting for subscribers here. And we can use it for premium option. Anytime we can use it for Facebook Live, we can promote our channel for getting for subscriber purpose. So in this, the minimum required for here, 15 minute time will be required up to 7 days. Previous 10 minutes to up to will be 7 days will be there. Now will be 15 minutes to up to 7 days. So we can go for it. Now we can try it for 15 minutes. Other you can go for publish. These are the future news feed, display in watch, and allow for embed. Next one will be very important option will be called here will be using for your particular playlist option. This will be increased for your particular video strength. Add an any series will be here, add here. And same like we can promote in for other page also. Same video we can promote for other payers also. If you're not required, you can stop it. Now, next option. We'll go for where last option will be publish. In your publish time, you have to remember publish now, premiere with a live, but the premiere will be start after 15 minutes. Next will be schedule. There will be start for the schedule will be exactly will be time taken will be option will be exactly into the 10 minutes to up to 75 days. Next back date post. You can go for back date post, save into draft. If you go for live, the only option will be premiere. Publish now, on time will be published the particular video along with the to subscribe our channel. You have to prepare the content will be here. Subscribe our channel link and along with the hashtags that will be showing along with the video or image to promoting for here. So this is compulsory important. This all feature will be called Facebook earning purpose. Facebook earning purpose. One is called 3 minute more than long minute video. Video description compulsory. Tag compulsory. The video will be quality for HD video. Add playlist or series. This is a compulsory important. After finally, click for publish. Click for publish. The video going to the final. And the major important point, what are the video will be into the YouTube? The video will be there into the our website. We have to target for particular one format will be created, that is called video tutorial. Just in this any video we have to upload in this option for different title and a different description. So that will be used into the particular Facebook page, will be shared on the page here with the when image will be shown to the customers in this option will be here. Now image was visible, post it. Using the hashtags. Here and click for upload your option. So this is a method we have to follow, that video will be direct will be published here by sharing for YouTube to your Facebook option, or subscribe channel will be with a button. Next will be promoting for the particular video will upload and increase your YouTube subscribers. Third will be the same video uploading for different title. The share will be Facebook page to subscribe our YouTube channel option. These are all methods we can follow to increase the views on the particular YouTube channel videos and subscribers. Method will be follow and increase the views on the particular thing of the YouTube channel views and subscriber. Facebook will be method will be used that YouTube video will be shared, upload the video and give the YouTube subscribe channel link. Third one, we have to upload the video on the website to share on the Facebook page to subscribe our YouTube channel link. These all method we can use to increase the YouTube views and likes. Subscribe will be increased based on this method. So this method we can follow for each and every video to increase the views, subscribers for YouTube and Facebook purpose. There will be two profit. One is the Facebook likes and followers will be increased. Second one, YouTube will be subscribers, likes, shares and view will be increased. Method will be follow for each and every YouTube videos.